Never in the history has someone orchestrated such evil. I currently don't know who the culprit is. These acts were nothing more than sabotage and terrorism, and we will not back down. We will capture the individuals responsible, and they will feel the full bite of justice.
I don't bloody believe it. The Bradster's reputation is under attack.
It can't have anyone random. This person obviously has serious beef for the Bradster.
We have a theory as to who it could be.
And who's that?